Hi guys, welcome back to Mobitrix channel. So the topic today is about how to move your WhatsApp data across platforms. More specifically, it's from Android to iPhone. I'm going to show you the glimpse of the result now and introduce you the most reliable and effective solution. That's amazing, right? So let's dive into today's video. Before going to the main course, many people might wonder why WhatsApp doesn't provide an official solution for data transferring. I used to have the same question as you do. And later I found out there are three major reasons that contribute to the point we have now. The first reason is pretty obvious. The format of your chat history saved on your Android device is not the same as your iPhone because the Android and iPhone are using different systems. Additionally, there is another barrier between Android and iPhone, which is the cloud server they are using, Google Drive and iCloud. And WhatsApp never uploads your contacts or your message, and they don't even have a cloud server by their own. All of these reasons lead to a situation where you have to use third-party to transfer your chats. And Mobitrix WhatsApp Transfer, probably the best in the market, which can help you to transfer all WhatsApp data, including text messages, images, videos, and documents. And it works for both individual and business accounts. Now I'm going to show you the step-by-step instruction of how to use Mobitrix WhatsApp Transfer to ensure you can keep the important messages on your new iPhone, like in the beginning of the video. Open Mobitrix WhatsApp Transfer and connect your Android device to the PC. Choose backup feature. Now we'll have additional settings on your Android device. Make sure choose never, and then click backup. Click continue. Click continue and allow. Log in your WhatsApp account here. Click yes. Okay, we just finished the backup process. Let's move on to the restore one. Connect your iPhone to the PC and click trust. Make sure you turn off Find My iPhone. Choose the backup file you want to transfer to a new iPhone. So here, you will need to log in your WhatsApp account. Press skip. Skip restore. Okay, we're all set. choose the contact and click on the top right corner. Choose more and export chat. Make sure to choose without media. Okay, you can insert email address you want to send it to. I hope this video can address your concerns about how to transfer chat history from an Android device to a new iPhone. And I'll make more tips and tricks videos in this channel. Please hit the like button and subscribe to support us. Also, if you use WhatsApp in your daily life and you want to see any useful function on our software, please leave it in the comment. We would like to hear from you guys and we'll make it happy in the future updates. Because for us, you are not only a viewer, but a participant. All right, thank you guys so much for watching and until next time.